It's always been the nature of humankind to seek answers, to solve great mysteries by first finding truths in ourselves. I've always been drawn to fundamental science, to discoveries that help us understand how the world works. We pose questions like, how do animal societies work? How do their social lives help them solve problems? And how can we apply what we learn from the animal kingdom to address our own human health issues and needs? In order to get at these questions, you need long-term research and an incredibly large data set. Since 2009, the University of Notre Dame's Department of Biological Sciences has continued the research begun by Princeton University's Dr. Jean Altman in 1971.
It's so amazing to take part in a study that's been going on for almost 50 years. The data set collected spans over 6 generations and is unlike any other study in this field.
The study has led to some remarkable conclusions. We've discovered that animals with better social connections have better health and longer lifespans.
And not only do richer social lives improve health, but social connectivity can even help overcome early life trauma.
That fundamental biology is clearly paralleled in humankind. Beyond nutrition and medicine, friendship and community are key factors in good health and longevity.
And as a woman in science, I'm so inspired to continue the incredible work of the women who have come before me. Because women scientists tend to succeed when they have a strong community of women to rely upon.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to understand the scientific impact of community.
We are the Fighting Irish.